To be a golf with your friends player, you need to be able to get a hole in one. Come under par. But what if that changes altogether? What if it's not about consistency? It's about speed. Golf with your friends is brutal. When you get on the green, the noise goes away. It's just you and the ball. Have you got what it takes?